Good morning, everyone, and for those of you online, let's begin a meditation to just get into the space. So just close your eyes and allow yourself to get centered for a minute or two before I begin. So join with me in consciousness for this guided meditation. And I invite you to allow the words that I speak to be the words of your own heart. For in this moment, I celebrate oneness. I celebrate the knowing that I am one with all that is. And it is everything. Today I choose to call it Source. The source of all life is right where I am. And yet it is all of the seen and unseen. It is pure potentiality. It is absolutely everything. And I know it is loving, supportive, benevolent. And it is always conspiring for my highest and best. And I get to choose that highest and best. And I do so right now. I am open to the inner guidance, for it speaks to me personally, sometimes silently, sometimes through other people, sometimes in words that I might read in a book. But I know there is this constant communication. I am always, always walking this life, fully immersed, fully embraced by this source of love, this source of wisdom, this source of all life. So I take a deep breath in. And I let it out with a sigh. Oh. Letting all that has gone before just be released. And I open up to the new. And so I take a moment now to just relax in this opening, in this embrace. In this love. I feel the love that is at the core of my being. I know it is who I am, and I also know it is who everyone is. And so as I walk this path guided by love, love for myself, love for life, love for all of humanity, I am guided to be in the right and perfect place. I am guided to say the right and perfect things. I am guided to do what is mine to do. And as I love myself as much as Source loves me, everything unlike it falls away. There is this sense of support, safety, and absolute joy. I embrace this time, knowing that in spite of what things may look like or what I may be experiencing, I move through it easily, gently guided, fully supported. It feels so good to know I am loved beyond measure. And as this unique expression of this source, I bring my own special kind of light to the world. And everything like me is drawn to me, and everything that is unlike me naturally and easily moves away. My life is filled with wonderful experiences, interesting challenges, and many, many opportunities to choose. I begin with a definitive choice to choose my highest and best, to choose to see beyond appearances, to see that love and source are at the center of absolutely everything. So if my road gets rocky, I know I have a way to traverse. If my life gets challenging, I know there is a way through. I know as I open and ask, Source says yes. And I know that even before I ask, Source is ready and has said yes. So in this moment, I just rest in this knowing. Life is good, and very good. And I see the beauty in it all. I am so grateful for being alive and well and able to make choices for myself. There is a joy at the core of my being that knows no bounds. It is limitless, and it brings a smile to my face. Feeling blessed, feeling ever so grateful, I scan my life for all the reasons for being grateful. The beautiful fall weather, gorgeous sunrises and sunsets, the ability to stretch out my arms and say yes to life, the warmth of the sun on my face, and the moments of fun and enlightenment. I love the clouds and the clear sky and the opportunity to see rainbows and hear the roar of the ocean. Love fills my heart and goes out from me and spreads around the world. I am peace, and I am free. I give generously. And the more I give generously, the more joy I feel. Knowing my life is unfolding perfectly, I let go and I let it be so. Please join with me in affirming. And so it is.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.